Did you know this about Seamus Finnigan in Harry Potter? He was one of the only few people to appear in all 8 Harry Potter movies. Seamus was a Gryffindor student at Hogwarts, and the only memorable information about him was that he was the best friend of Dean Thomas. It's interesting that a side character like Seamus would be in all the movies, considering that even more important characters like Molly Weasley or Lord Voldemort did not make the cut.